so busy, and all we were doing was making nice, delicious coffee on the street, no branding, on purpose no branding, because we didn't want any barriers. There was no door, no windows. People could walk into the espresso machine, see what we were doing,